Hello! So it's been a long time since I last gave advice. I'm going to tell you about the callsign position. If you want to call a radio station, you just have to put the radio station callsign first, followed by yours, and then you pass your message. So when it comes to the readback, so that's important to pass your message first, followed by your call sign. So example here, I've just been given a message, so I'm going to read it back. It means that I well copied it and I'm able to give the information that was given and to comply with it. So for instance, descending flight level 65, turning right, heading 350 degrees, Golf Alpha Papa Tango Charlie. So the call sign is in the end. It means that's a readback. So the last thing you could have is a call sign that is in the end, and sometimes another message added after the call sign, just after. I was told no, it's impossible because the call sign should be put in the end. Not really. I've already read the manual of radio telephony and there are some examples of this kind, so it's not a problem really. But never start a readback with your call sign. Otherwise they will imagine that it's a request, that's information, advice. Alright? So. Then you could have this exchange, but only the air traffic controller will have the right to shorten your call sign. So if somebody starts saying Golf Tango Charlie instead of Golf Alpha Papa Tango Charlie, that's the air traffic controller only. All right, got it?
See you.
And if you like, you can call me on +33 667 157 562 +33, like in an aircraft, you say 33. So +33 667 157 562. Goodbye. Have a nice day. Fly safe and see you soon.